It doesn't work that way.
It's close enough.
No, it is not.
You're overcomplicating
it. No, look at the lines.
You have to adjust for the real world.
No, see the distance.
You're not adjusting.
What do you mean? What's
time, guys?
Hey, Sarah. We're trying to calculate the power budget for the project.
All you have to do is compensate for the distance. The longer the length, the more it degrades. Therefore, you only need 3 watts.
No, that's not true. You have to take a look at the amount of devices you need to power. You need to take a look at the distance between that and the PoE switch.
You're making it complicated.
No, it's not that complicated. You need to put it together. That's going to give you the right power.
So you guys are trying to calculate how much power you'll need because the switch doesn't tell you how much is left?
Yes.
So how about a switch that does? How about this? A PoE switch that has a power budget display on the front.
The installer knows how much power is used and how much remains with each device they add to the switch. Add another switch on the fly if needed, but they'll know they're done before they leave the room. Since there is no way to check the remaining power in a standard switch, you must walk over to see if your devices are working. Comtrend's PoE switches allow you to monitor their power budget so you know for sure everything's powered on. It's a simple solution with big benefits.